Universal Studios in Orlando will have a new attraction, and it will feature some clever girls. The park has announced a new roller coaster, the VelociCoaster. The ride will be in the Jurrasic World section and feature the franchise's trademark Velociraptors. The park says the coaster will have two launches, a 360-degree barrel roll, and a 100-foot-long zero-gravity stall. And that's when the track rotates 180 degrees and puts riders upside down. Daredevil? Maybe.